Hey guys, so I was watching my last video on that location, Khalid, and it sucked, dude. That was horrible. So I figure when I make these, it's because, you know, people want to be able to play it at home. They have like a little acoustic or classical-y kind of guitar like this, and it's just, you know, they play for fun, you know, at home in the bedroom with a group of friends, all that. So I'm just gonna bring it up here and play it again. And I'm gonna show you what I played. So, this is gonna be the chord progression. It's gonna be C sharp minor, G sharp, B, and then A, and then go back to the G sharp. So that's the chord progression. And it kind of feels like this, so. And then there's gonna be that. Yeah, okay, so that one first is if you put the C sharp minor and you kind of just pluck it real quick and then release your fingers. On the bottom E string, it's 4-5-7, and then you play the G sharp, and then when you end the G sharp, you play the fourth string, the fourth fret on the B string, so it sounds like this, right? And then on the B string, you play 7-5-4. 7-5 and then 4. But when you play the 4, you're actually playing the 4 with the B chord. So it sounds like this. Then you play the A. And then you play the G sharp. But when you play the G sharp, you do this. Right? You do that. Which is 4 on the E string and 7 on the B string. Alright, so that's the two parts of the song, and it just repeats. So here you go.
Sometimes I wonder why I fall for you. This is new to me. This is new to you. Eventually, I didn't wanna fall for you. Gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage of me. My heart damaged. Don't understand that things go a little bit better when you mend it. I don't need nothing else but you.
there you go. Hope this helps. Yeah, my other version was shit. Don't listen to that. Just listen to this one. It's much easier to play because you don't have to go super high, and it wasn't like an uncomfortable position. And it just sounds better. It's easier to sing to when it's like up here. It's easier to follow, and yeah, have fun with it. Thanks again for watching. Take it easy. Good night.